for bedding.
Yeah,
for nesting material. And I saw him climb this palm tree, the second one. He was easily about shoulder height, right? So I had no idea that, you know, they are ground squirrels, part of the ground squirrel family, so I didn't know that he could climb trees on. I bet it's the only time you would ever see an alpine marmot climbing a palm tree.
So we see a duck.
Yeah. He grabbed onto my finger one time with those little claws, and they're sharp, so it doesn't surprise me he even think like that.
Yeah.
Very strong
too.
You know,
they're
he's
in really good shape for middle age, I would say. You know, he's still climbing trees. I saw him this year when he was doing that.